How are we all doing this morning? Thank you so much for dragging yourselves out of bed and coming to see us. Who's hungover? Anyone? No? Oh, that's boring. Yes. Yo, this next song is a really nice song about snipping off a clit. It's called The Clit Snipper. I want to see some fucking hammers and everything. There's lots of slams.
Yeah, but what exactly is it?
Right, clitorises.
What?
Clitorises!
Bloodstock, you still with us? Yeah. Good to hear. This next song is the first one we ever released as a band. It goes out to our friend Sam Kitchen. It goes out to his mum. Let's hear it for Sam's mum. Hey. Thank you. Let's see the fucking fist. Now's your chance for that hammer. Let's see that hammer pit bloodstock. Bloodstock, you've been fantastic. We've only got two songs left for you. This one is a new one off our upcoming album. If anyone's heard of us before, you know that's coming. If you haven't, then check it out. Ooh. This one's about forcing someone to drink their own piss. This one's called Force Urophagia. Slams out for Harambe, absolutely. R.I.P. Like I've said before, you've been absolutely fucking fantastic. Let's hear it for yourselves. This is our last song. We've got CDs going out around as well, if anyone wants to pick some of that up. It's got two tracks from the new album on, like a little promo. This is our last song. It's about fucking a dead head. It's about fucking a dead head, it's called necrotic cranial fornication. Let's see the hammers.
What they got to tell.
zombie circle pit, Bloodstock, last chance.
Oh,